Well, there came a time later in slavery, one towards freedom, when the slave owners decided, what could these people know about my God or my religion? So they allowed the slave to practice religion. And it was inside the church walls where these people found more freedom than they'd ever known in their lifetime through the gospel songs they would sing, songs that are still prevailing in the church today, songs like, Yes, I Know It,